Hi and welcome to this edition of Out the Box. My name is Paul. Today we're going to have a look at what is in this small light brown box. Yes, it is a Ubiquiti product. This is the Ubiquiti UXG-Lite. If you've been praying along at home for the last few years, then you will know that we had the USG, the UniFi Security Gateway, and the UniFi Security Gateway Pro 4. And those have been around for quite some time. But for the last 2 years or so, these have not been manufactured by Ubiquiti, and stock has pretty much dwindled and gone away. We have had the UDM Pro and the UDM SE, and then the UDM and the UDR, which all-in-one routers, but we never just had a router on its own for quite some time. Obviously, at the higher end, we had the UXG Pro, and now we have the UXG Lite. Here it is. I'll show you that in a moment. Not going to give you lots of technical overview. This is about what's in the box. So in the box, you are going to get your conformity guide, all right? Probably won't even come out of the packet. There isn't even a QR code on this to scan to get you going. There's a little bit of information there on the back about the device. You do need the latest version, I think it's version 8 of UniFi Network, and it'll appear on your phone or your mobile or your smart device when it finds the device and be able to adopt it. You get a power pack. Now, if you're here in Australia like we are, currently, there is no Australian version of this, so you will find it swapped out for a compatible and compliant version. It is it is USB-C powered, so obviously you need 5 or 5.1 volts, around about that 3 amps, although it only, I think, draws about 5 watts in total. So in Australia, we will have had this switched out, but for completeness sake, this is the European power pack that goes with it. Got a couple of meters or so there of USB-C cable, and there's the USB-C connector on that end. So this is the device itself, one WAN, one LAN. So let me just hold that up to the camera and show you. Obviously, we can see our WAN port there, 1 gig a second, and our LAN port, 1 gig a second. Carrying on, we've got our USB-C for power, and we've got our reset over on this side. There isn't really anything else on the device. It's fairly solid. Does look like another vendor's product that connects to a TV, just in white instead of black, if you've noticed that. And then up on the front here, there is just a very small indicator light that you get when it is actually powered up. Obviously white to start with. Once it's connected to your console, it will go blue and can see the internet. Remember, this is a UniFi product, so it is designed to run from the cloud software. So either you've got the software on your phone, or you've downloaded it on your computer, or you've got an OS console. Something like the cloud key probably would be a good example of that. You're going to add this into the same network. It will pop up if you're using it on your smartphone. It will pop up and show you there's a new device, and you can then adopt it there. All right. And then from that point on, you can go ahead and configure it, do all your DHCP and everything else like that. It's a superb, really neat, small device. We've stuck this on our internet connection, and we get well over 500 megasecond without any trials and testing particularly on it. If we could push that up to a 1 gig connection, which we haven't got access to at the moment, I would have thought you're probably gonna get 800 or 900 megasecond running through one of these. Obviously, UniFi does have some options for intrusion prevention and other security services you can turn on, which will hit the performance. But if you're looking for a router that's gonna do 500 megasecond and sit with the rest of the equipment that you've got, this is a great little solution. Hopefully that's been useful. Head on over to our YouTube channel. We've got plenty more box openings on network, firewall, and wireless devices, how-to guides, what do I need to run UniFi Protect or UniFi Network, where these fit in the whole ecosystem with Ubiquiti. So head on over there, subscribe, and stay up to date.